Welcome back.
Don't look at that. Don't look at any of this. Now you can look. Okay. Well, I verified my files. I think I'd rather have this. It's very pretty. Alright, come on. Does it do damage? I don't think it does. We're probably not gonna have a charge. Usually on the initial floors, you don't. Oh, okay. There's a 3-cent battery charge. I would like to get these guys over here to blow them up over here. Can you guys come over here? Let's just do it with one. Only bad thing right now, well, our tier rate's pretty shitty, but it's our HP, that's the concern. For since we get a battery charge. Hey, Widow. Course. Maybe bad lunch will save us. Oh my god. Please don't kill me. Not with the start. I'll take an HP upgrade. Just don't kill me. That turns into... Spirit Heart? No. I'm scared. Such a good start. I think I'd rather have the... I'm so scared. That helps a little bit. Being at half heart is just... it's rough. Okay. Oh, that, apparently that's a tears up. I did not know that. That's good to know. I keep exiting and resetting the room so we don't accidentally... get hit by one of these fires. Hopefully there's some spirit hearts in here. Nope. Okay. Let's try and play as well as we can. Hey, Counts. Are you mad that the cleaning ladies moved your... they moved your bed? Yeah. No. We saved the death card for the big room, I think. Yeah. There's a bomb. We can bomb our donation machine. In case there is a spirit heart in there. Secret was probably there. Ooh. Leave because the spider's gonna kill me. Okay, a little bit safer now. Secret room could be here or it could be off of this room. So far we've spun down two items? We're going angel deals. Yeah, let's just go to Angel Deals. Okay, well, if we hadn't bought that spirit heart from the shop, we would be dead. Oh, okay. That's good. If you see any tinted rocks. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. She's rubbing on the keyboard. I'm afraid she's gonna push play or do something. I think she thinks I'm trying to pet her. This could be secret room. Yeah, perfect. Now we're out of death territory. It's not bad. Lovers, interesting.
Oh.
I'll have full charge. That's flight. That's flight. I don't like astral projection. We're not gonna get another charge, I don't think. Ooh, that's beautiful. That is beautiful. Yeah, we're not gonna get another charge, but we'll check things out. All space. We'll go down to 5 and then we're gonna blow them up. Really wanted an HP upgrade there. Damn it, we're still looking for tears. Magic mush. That's really pretty. That damage there on purpose. HP, I'll take it. Oops. 72% chance that'll deal with the devil, that's good. Golden bomb, okay. That's HP. And now we can go through and blow up every mushroom. Might also get some consumables too. Thank you, the speed up actually is nice. We'd rather have the rune.
One makes you small.
No reason not to go play the arcade. And we're making a bus rush, so. Ooh, I would love to have. There's no way, though. The halo would be really nice, but. I mean, if we wouldn't be like super thorough. It's the thing is that we have two more shops, and for one of them's probably gonna be a great fight. Kamsi, can you please stop it, Shulkers? I know, baby. Lay down. You have anywhere in the world. Oh, XL. Okay. Well, probably gonna be a great fight. Oh, That turns into the compass, which I think we do want. That's a trick right there that you can do. Where you're picking up an item. When you go through a door, it doesn't make you take the item. Kind of depends. 48-hour energy. Okay. Now we gotta hope that our shop is a clean shop. I'm assuming it's not. I'm assuming it's gonna be a greed bite, but that's okay. Cool laser, bro. Greed fight. Interesting. Okay. What do you reroll into? Not really anything I want to use. We don't want that. We don't want to use the spin down dot twice in a row. And we have an extra charge on the ground. We can also do the mob trap room if we want more charges. Still would really appreciate a tears up. Contagion's not bad. We're not gonna have enough charges to get the tears up from controller, like the controller stick, analog. I think it's called analog stick. Thank you. like out of there, please. Thank you. We're going for either the money. Well, we would prefer the spirit hearts, but. Mm-hmm. 30% chance at a deal with the. It'll be full card, so we save our spirit heart. Soul of Judas gets us out of a curse room for free and explore. Tears up? It's not a tears up. Isaac. Blue mom? Annoying. There's a mini boss. We need the tears up. I know it's 9 lives, but we're so far from getting Guppy. And at this point, the tears up is more important. I'm just trying to go to my curse room. This has been a thinking run. Like, for sure. I think it would have been a lot rougher without spin down. A lot rougher. The Eucharist? I guess tier range and range and size, I guess. That's okay. Although I don't know if that would have been perfection, but it's okay. Rooms. rolls all items pedestals. Luck down? Okay. I didn't have a lot of luck anyway, so. A sigil of Baphomet's good. Another speed up. We take a pill? Can't see, look at me, we take a pill. Can't see. She did not look at me, but we're gonna take the pill anyway.
Range down.
Secret room cannot be there. Can it be down here? I missed that one. There it is. So we're gonna be fine with the amount of HP that we have, and now our gear rate. Should be fine. AWOS rune. Makes you small, 48 hour energy. Okay, so we need to find like that. What does 2020 turn into? I think we take 2020. That's HP. I mean, we're not gonna want to reroll that anyway. I think we'll just take this. Try and get rid of our eternal heart or our broken heart here. There it is. I think we just go. The other one wakes too small, we don't need that. Let's see what this rune is. I'm hoping for an Ansa's. Thank you. I got hit there by something that I'm not quite sure what it was. Definitely keeping the 48-hour energy for next floor. I think I dismissed there. There it is, yeah. Into the poop. Up we go. Okay, well, all of these get rerolled. Even if it's just for the tears up. I guess luck put wouldn't have been bad. Oh yeah, hell yeah. These guys have a surprising amount of HP. Is it all four horsemen? Yeah. Oh, and you get to hear Bashir play with a toy that I put out for him like 3 hours ago and he completely ignored. But he likes to play on it when we're sleeping or when we're busy. Honestly, I shouldn't be exploring. Runs, interesting. you got your little toy, Bashir. You're bringing it upstairs. I mean, where's secret room? We have the battery charge that does takes a heart of damage. It gives you a heart of damage. But it and it respawns somewhere else on the floor. Big ol' circle, holy shit. Look at that. Not my best run. Definitely played very sloppy. We're double checking rooms with the bombs and also maybe trying to get a card like a moon card or something out of them. So we didn't get any way to break the game more than we, like, there's no R key, no chance to reroll something, so we'll clear out the last room and then we'll Emperor card. But definitely Spin Down Die made this run much easier. This is what happens, by the way. It takes 1 HP and then it respawns somewhere else on the floor. I'll take that as a first victory, and hopefully signs of good runs to come. I'll catch you later, bye!